runs as good as she looks.
I know, right?
I'm so nervous, dude. I didn't want to bring her out this morning.
You taking the quad?
No, I'm taking my girlfriend. I would like to because if anything, I can get towed out. But if that shit breaks again, dude, I'm gonna be so pissed.
You know, wait, take it.
I'm gonna be so pissed, bro.
No hard to catch that off.
Push it up a little bit and try and pop it in a second. It sounded like it wanted to go.
Here, hang on. Let me just get it over to your house again. Hang on. Thank you.
gas off at all. It was off when we were
stopped.
That's probably what it was. Tired.
It's an 89, man.
Like idle? No.
it was just a pain to start, man. I don't know why.
The whole bike?
Yes.
Remember two-stroke?
Banshee.
The one that broke down a couple weeks? Yeah, I remember you.
I'm Jay, Jesse, Mario.
Yeah.
John.
And that's John Sharp.
And that's... Hello. That's his father. This is Nick.
He's the tow truck.
Yeah, down there, you go down, you hit the train tracks, you can go that way.
Yeah. This way, you stay on the trails and you go wherever this way. I'm gonna go up to the mud pit, let him thrash around, then we're gonna head back to the power lines and probably go to that field.
Right down here, there's a little mud, a little water spot.
Yeah.
And you go up.
And you gotta go around it.
Yeah.
That's deep, huh? We were gonna go through it, but I said I don't think so.
I mean, you got him with you. If somebody went through it last weekend.
Got stuck.
Three of them made it through. One of them got stuck.
No, I ain't going through it.
There's a spot on the side of it though that's not that deep. Dirt bikes will go through it.
That's a nice 450.
Yeah.
That's nice. That's a 700. That's what I want.
Yeah, it's fast.
I just got my Raptor back last week. I sent it out. Spent mad money on the motor. Mm-hmm. Got it right to here.
Yeah, you got a 660, right?
Yeah. Cool up. Bored out to a 673. No, my carbs. I'm like, damn, dude, I just spent almost 3 G's. So I couldn't even. I had like 37 dudes in my house on the ride out. I couldn't even ride out with them.
Wow.
But yeah. We'll go to the mud pit, let him thrash around, and we're gonna come back down and hit the train track.
All right.
So we'll see you.
mud in my boots. Please don't reach me. There's four of us coming by.
Okay.
Go ahead, brother. Fuck me right now. I'll get it started.
Yeah.